So I'm playing with some of the 3D glasses that you get from the movie theater. I popped out one of the lenses and actually recording this through one of the lenses, and this is the one I removed. As you can see, the polarization when I flip it from one side to the other, it makes it opaque and transparent. It's the polarization in the glasses that makes the 3D work. Anyways, that'll share. Later.